Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. Rock drilling equipments are broadly classified as percussion type and the rotatory type. In percussion drills, the movement of the bit is predominantly due to the reciprocating actions of the piston inside the cylinder, whereas in a rotatory type, the movement is due to the rotations of the drill bit through a rotatory air motor. The different type of the drilling equipments are jackhammer, drifters, and truck mounted drill. Jackhammers are percussion type drill and heavy equipment. The weight of the machine is about 25 kg and used for drilling from 2.5 to 3 meter. The steel rod which are inserted in the machine transmit the energy to the drill bit. Drifters are the heavy rock drill of a jackhammer type and weight from 45 to 70 kg. They are mainly used for drilling horizontal holes in tunnels and the mining work. These are sometimes mounted on a wheel for the easy mobility. They can drill holes for a depth from 9 to 12 meter. In truck mounted drill type, the drifter is mounted on a truck for the easy mobility. Another advantage is that it can operate almost at any angle along the side, vertical up or vertical down. Holes up to 15 meter can be drilled by this machine.